Nebraska continues to struggle on the offensive end. They are 1 of 15 in the second half. Evans and the foul. As he draws the foul on Gallegos, his third. And so now Evans into double figures with 11, and he'll go back to the stripe for the jump shot free throw, presumably.
And a nice job of spacing the floor by Wisconsin in the open floor. You see Evans kind of flare out to that right wing.
And there it is, another jump shot free throw for Evans. He's on to something.
Hey, when you come in,